Good evening, everybody. Whoa! Wait a minute. Okay. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the Matt Davlo High School Honor Jazz Band concert. Tonight we've got our wonderful Honor Jazz Band, and we also have two combos from DVC. So we've got a lot of really cool jazz to listen to for the next hour and a half, something like that. If you haven't been here through the afternoon, we just had a jazz festival for the district jazz bands, and I want to introduce the directors of the schools that participated. We have Jorge Jimenez from... Zach Patterson for Vicky Shabari. Gary Courtney from Concord High School. My name is Greg Brown. I teach at Northgate High School. Les Billing. We all want to thank Matt Zebley and DBC for making this night possible for us. Matt was right here. There it is. All right. And now we get down to the good stuff. I'm not sure if Luna's convinced. All right. Please help me. Welcome our wonderful guest conductor, Mr. Dave Eshelman. He is the jazz department chair director emeritus from the Cal State University of Hayward or East Bay, depending on when he was there or his students were there. I was very fortunate to be one of those students under his direction and learn tons and tons. The beautiful thing about Dave is I get to see him every once in a while work again, and I keep learning. So I really appreciate that. And I know that these students do too, because they learned a ton in the last few weeks. So without further ado, please welcome David Eshelman and the Mount Davlo High School Honor Jazz Band. Hello. Do you know some of these guys? That's fantastic that you're here and that you're supporting them like this. We'd like to start with a couple of pieces of my own. This first one is written in the late 90s. You remember the late 90s? That's what I thought. I was invited by the San Jose Jazz Society to write a four-movement suite for big band and to record it for their jazz festival. And this is the first movement. The idea was to write four movements that reflected life in the city of San Jose. So this first one is called Silicon Shuffle. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Luna Flint on the piano. Andy McKinney on trombone. Come on. Cameron Wanzer on tenor. Mario Ramirez, tenor. Aram Rosen on trumpet. We're going to do another tune of my own. This is from the mid... Did I leave somebody out? I did. We're going to do another tune of my own now. Marcello Puccia, Costco.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was called Mystique. And that was Joe Ludwig on alto. And Alex on trumpet. Where did I get that from?
Alex!
Richard Benitez. I would like to continue with a ballad. This is a very beautiful tune called Helper by Mike Stern, great jazz guitarist. And we're going to feature Aaron Hayashi on tenor saxophone.
Thank you.
Thank you. We have two more tunes for you. The next tune is by Bud Powell, great jazz pianist, and it's called Un Poco Loco.
Thank you.
Fonseca on the bass. Cameron Wanzer again on tenor sax. Always acknowledge the solos, but I always like to acknowledge some other hardworking people like our lead trumpet player, Cameron Lentz. And our bass trombone player, Ethan. And we've worked together for the past month every Tuesday night. And think back to our first rehearsal and how far we've come. And I appreciate all your hard work. Please have a hand for the whole band, okay? So we're going to close with a piece by Duke Ellington, Rockin' in Rhythm. This is from the late 30s, and it's actually transcribed from a TV show that Duke played on, and it's on CBS in 1959, and it'll feature Joe Rutkin on clarinet. And Zach Ditch on trombone.
Yeah!
Got it. And Artem and Alex are going to come down, or Richard.
Alex!
And Aaron Hayashi on Hayashi, tenor saxophone. Thanks again. This is Rockin' Rhythm by Duke Ellington.
Thank you.
Jay Hutchinger, and Mount Diablo High School, Bonnie Jackson. Thank you, Mark, guys.